Welcome back. You're watching Enterprise Inc. H.R. Gaikwad was a 19-year-old college student from Satara when he set up Bharat Vikas Group, an industrial housekeeping service that is today the largest of its kind in India. Isha Dalal brings you the rags to riches story of Gaikwad and his 200 crore rupee venture, BVG India.
A decade ago, H.R. Gaikwad from Satara was just another engineer at Tata Motors. From being one of the employees, Gaikwad now has 14,000 employees of his own. From a 300 rupee household income to a 200 crore rupee business. From rural Maharashtra to a nationwide network. The 36-year-old chairman of facilities management company BVG India rewinds to the beginning.
Most of the people from Satara side are basically they joined after IT, they joined in worker category. So they were thinking that I am the big boss in Tata Motors, and in Tata Motors we think that we are the at low, very lowest level. In the entire management category, engineer is the lowest man. So they were thinking, and they started sending some students to me. Some young boys that who is 10th fail, 12th, and they are asking me that sab aap bol denge to ho jata hai. So it is really difficult. So but at that time I did some good job in Tata Motors. केबल का कन्वर्जन का कॉस्टिंग का कॉस्ट रिडक्शन का काफी बड़ा काम किया था. सो माय नेम वाज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड इन टाटा मोटर्स टॉप मैनेजमेंट दैट दिस यंग बॉय इज डूइंग सम गुड जॉब. सो विद दैट रिकॉग्निशन आई टुक दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड रिक्वेस्टेड टाटा मैनेजमेंट दैट लुक आई हैव गॉट सम 8-10 पीपल फ्रॉम माय नेटिव प्लेस एंड माय नेटिव प्लेस इज रहमतपुर. सो आई गॉट 8-10 पीपल एंड इफ यू कैन गिव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ जॉब टू देम आई विल बी हैप्पी.
2 years later, Gaikwad decided to stop recommending and start hiring. Along with Umesh Mane, he'd already built a 200-strong team at Tata Motors, which earned him 56 lakh rupees that year. And then,
some equipment supplier company suggested our name that in GE Power that there is one company in Pune, Bharat Vikas, they can do a good job. Till that time, I bought one Sumo in 2000. We put 8 people in Sumo. We loaded equipments on the top of vehicle and then we started and we drove down from Pune to Bangalore whole night and morning we started work there.
It was a short distance from Bangalore to Chennai, Chennai to Hyderabad and then to Delhi. Gaikwad knew he'd finally arrived when he won a cleaning contract for the Parliament House in New Delhi.
Because of security reasons, these people didn't allow us to enter into Lok Sabha chamber, Rajya Sabha chamber and all that. But bahar ka humne kaam itna badhiya kiya. We did excellent job outside the parliament, that entire outer pathways and all that thing. It sab chaka chak tha. So people were asking that bahar sab achcha hai aur andar ka kharab hai, to andar permanent log kaam kar rahe. So immediately they have thrown all the permanent people and andar ka bhi pura kaam de diya. Then we got Prime Minister's house, Prime Minister's office, then 2 years back we got Rashtrapati Bhavan.
From a shop floor in Pune to the presidential residence in Delhi, Gaikwad has relied on his own entrepreneurial instinct and access to manpower to build his business. But with size came new challenges. That's when BVG turned to Girish Kulkarni for money and management expertise.
The obvious weakness which was there visible was that he had very weak financial skills. He was basically an engineer himself and he had been on the operational side. So really, you know, we advised him strongly to get a CFO. When it was difficult to get a full-time CFO at that stage of the company, he managed to work out through having a bunch of local accounting firms and helping him in, even strategic advice as well. The second thing is he creatively built a second-rung management team by getting in MBAs from tier 3 business schools.
Together, they've come up with the perfect strategy to maximize resources and cut costs. Thanks to the philanthropist in Gaikwad, his employees get paid 5,000 rupees a month, which is about twice the industry average. To make up for that, he charges clients 10 to 12% more than competitors. But clients don't seem to mind.
I would not say that they would be the cheapest, but I think the right selection goes by whether we get our money's worth back.
Most of the people in this business are giving manpower-based services. I don't have single purchase order on manpower-based. That I'll supply you 100 people and it's your headache to do the job. I don't supply. I say that I'll clean your premises.
I'll charge you per square foot basis. It's my lookout that how many people are, there is some minimum level is there that I should not deploy less than that. But it's in my lookout that how many equipments I didn't deploy, what equipment, what chemicals I use.
PVG's margins now stand at the industry average of about 12%. The company now has over 300 happy clients, including ITC, Unilever, Accenture, and Gaikwad's former employer, Tata Motors. And to beat the corporate slowdown, Gaikwad is eyeing the public sector.
Everybody is pressurized to cut down their costs, and we are the part of the game. So our business has gone down by around 15 to 20% in private sector.
So now what is the strategy to beat this slowdown? Are you looking at focusing more on other areas? How are you planning to do this?
Now we are doing giving some thrust in government sector also, which we are trying that we should have 50-50. So now we are focusing that because yahan pe we get notice in one day that cut down the people.
Gaikwad and his team are also betting big on diversification. With the help of a 30 crore rupee investment from Kotak Private Equity, they forayed into logistics, electrical and mechanical engineering, as well as garden development and landscaping. And of course, they'll continue to professionalize the landscape of the housekeeping business. In Pune, Isha Dalal.